The following is an explanation of each person work this in the hotel department along with preparation for their works. 1. The waiter work this is located in the restaurant area or hotel dining room. They have orderly special notes from guests and equipment to serve guests. Well, waiter may also have one station in the kitchen to take order and coordinate with the chef. 2. Receptionist. The receptionist dive in situated in the hotel lobby. Equipped fit with a computer for guests check in and check out. A telephone for receiving call and document for guest registration and other administration tech receptionists often have hotel guide book and map to assist guests with their inquiries. 3. Housekeeping. The housekeeping desk is located in the office area or strong room in the hotel floor. They maintain a list of rooms to be cleaned. Special requests from guests and clinic equipment and supplies to effectively carry out their duties. 4. Hotel manager. The hotel manager that is situated in the management officer area. The possess a computer and hotel management software to track reservation, finances, and staff performances. Additionally, they have document and report to aid in deletion, marking and strategic planning. 5. Safe working as a chef requires culinary expertise, creativity, and the ability to work under pressure. You must prefer delicious meal, according to menu specification, matching food quality and safety standard and oversight kitchen operation to ensure guest certification. The following is an example of communication text between and receptionist and guest. Good morning. Welcome to Hotel Serenity. Can I help you?
Good morning.
Yes. I have a reservation from a room in John Smith is name. Sir, I check the reservation. May I have your identification?
Of course. This is my ID card.
Thank you, Mr. Smith. I have found the reservation. We have a room ready for you. Can I help you with something more?
No, that's all. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hope you have a pleasant stay at Hotel Serenity.